Good afternoon, everybody. Stuart Russell from Ross Video here again at NAB 2019, day one of the show. We're trying to bring you a whole range of different videos to talk to you about the solutions that we're launching at the show this year. And I'm joined at the moment by Dan Bastian, who is our Vice President of Business Development for KVM Solutions. Dan, thank you very much for your time. So we had our keynote and reception last night at NAB, and David Ross, our CEO, got up and announced the fact that we, Ross Video, have acquired the company Portalis. And some people out there might not know an awful lot about Portalis or might not know a lot about what you do, but the product is ProXi. Can you maybe take a moment just to tell anyone watching what it's all about?
Sure, the ProXi unit is a device that attacks control room chaos. And at the end of the day, at the high level, what this device does is change the way that control room operators interact with, access, and utilize information from computer systems. This is really a quite extraordinary piece of technology, the ProXi Workstation Integrator, because what we're doing is amalgamating or integrating the control of multiple disparate computer systems on one canvas. So one operator using one mouse and one keyboard can control up to 8 separate disparate computer systems on one workstation.
So you're sitting in front of one station with one keyboard and mouse, and you can be monitoring and controlling 8 different stations?
Yes, sir.
Anywhere in a facility or?
Anywhere. Either those inputs would be directly connected to the ProXi box, or the ProXi box would be connected to a KVM network, and then the operators can be anywhere on the network. Could be in the same building, could be in a different building, could be in a different state, depending on how large the network is. So the answer is yes, anywhere on the network.
And in terms of possible applications for this, I mean, I'm guessing this could go far beyond broadcast.
Broadcast, frankly speaking, may be one of the smaller markets for this device. The market for this device is in the hundreds of millions of dollars around the world. Every country, every industry, every control room, from medical world to the defense world to the broadcast world to 911 call centers. Almost any industry would be a primary candidate for this technology.
Wow. I mean, this is a relatively new thing. These are still very early days for us because obviously we only announced the acquisition yesterday.
Last night. Yep.
And in terms of the product itself, in terms of ProXi, availability of that product, is that something that people can get their hands on now?
Yeah, the availability is immediate. We have units we could ship tomorrow.
Wow, there we go. So really cool new product from Ross Video and from Portalis, the ProXi Workstation Integrator.
Thank you very much.
Thanks a lot for your time, Dan. Thanks.
Cheers.
We're going to be here for another couple of days. We are here until Thursday of this week in the South Lower Hall, SL 1805. Do please come and see us if you'd like to learn more about ProXi or any of the other solutions that Ross Video has at the show. Otherwise, everything that you need is on www.rossvideo.com. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.